If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go.
This is a view from the road outside Track 20 in Big Draw Ranches. And you can see that's Teacup Mountain there. And Track 19 is one over there where that you can see the roof through the trees there. Somebody's already built a house there. You see the power line dropping down in there. At any rate, this is probably the best. These are really large tracks over here, a couple hundred acres or something like that. But Track 20 is another 50-acre guy. And we went down that road there and went right through the middle of it. It's really kind of nice. Beautiful view here. And it cleans up really nice.
That land, we were in a hotel several nights and decided to get cheap and just camp, but it's a beautiful day and why not? We love camping anyway.
Llano River Valley. I don't know exactly what's important about it.
John's ancestral home.
We're at Pioneer Riverside RV Park and Campground on the Medina River in Bandera, Texas. That's the Medina River down there. It's kind of a quiet day. Night sometimes, the traffic on that highway there, it really gets to be aggravating. We're camped right here, dry camping, right this side of the van. Anyway, here comes the grandmama. Say hi.
Junction. You know, look at land here today. It's Interstate 10, about 3 miles from Junction.
About mile marker 460.
We're on Big Draw Ranch on the property line between lot 9 and 10. This is 10 we're looking at here. It's Teacup Mountain in the distance there. And this is looking back toward the main road, Teacup Drive, I think they call it. Anyway, that's a 50-acre plot, and 9 in this direction is also a 50-acre plot. And here's Scott Kendrick's truck. He's taking us around, taking a look at it. It's pretty out here.